have my eye on you, Nordling.
Let's go!
Come on now.
That's it, Roach.
Are you here to spy?
Thank you.
so long.
Heard of the Vi-Hate Brigade? Non-humans.
That's a yawn blind.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
We'll eat myrtle grass during the Hungry Gap. They've taken all our grain.
Freak. Would you raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what you... So long.
A return customer. Welcome. What can I do for you this time?
Show me what... So long.
They'll resettle us all south of the Yoruga and bring in the guardians to farm our land.
Looking for trouble?
Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed, but you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace. Yes?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teaching was interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Neneke refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
And ye, could ye deliver us from evil? The wild hunt in the heavens always heralds war.
Step away.
That stench. His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
Thank you.
Geralt and Yennefer would be united. But something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
Hey-ya! What now, you piece of filth? Hey-ya!
Good ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
Gods, full moon soon. Bar your windows tight. Nail an iron stud in the door.
and the old oak tree grew inside her with devil.
Rush?
Ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?